40,000, 60,000, 20,000. been in that statistic. Because some of them, for instance, has their own translation infrastructure in the infrastructure. Then after Gnome adopted into Ubuntu, dari Gnome packages come into Ubuntu, they have some small modification. So if you use Gnome into Ubuntu, even if Gnome upstream already 100% translated, maybe some of them will not be 100%. But other packages, not every packages that translated into, not every packages modified by Ubuntu and need to be translated again. Many of them, like for instance, like LibreOffice, Ubuntu depends on upstream translation. So if LibreOffice provides 100% translation upstream, when you use the Ubuntu, you can also get 100%. These are the sample. So, back to the, if you're interested in helping migration, if you're interested in helping lower this number, how would you do it? You can contact anyone beside me. Kuku is already here. Andi is missing in action. Mahjuri Susanto missing in action. Then so practically we only have to admin that's active here. So if you need to what to involve in the application, we have many translator. If you want to help us, you can subscribe to Ubuntu Translation Platform, Transifex, register your account, then you start translating, and then after that, you approve to you apply to join Ubuntu Translator, and if after I check your past translation result, then I will help you in the representative and choose whatever packages there. Okay, too quick. How many minutes I still left? I still have 1 minute.
Please raise your hand. Okay.
If you want to